I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but blue skies for players and fans alike here at Patriot Fields. So here we go. White ball, and we are underway. With the chance, sends it too high. Moss. With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Palazzo.
Ball side right.
Lousen. Here's a shot. Scores. Lousen lands the first goal of the game for the away team. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Lasker wins the faceoff. Shoots, puts it wide. White ball. Rice. Gets off the shot. Knocked loose. The home team recover.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Looks to Barry. Knocked loose. Kennedy overstepping. Miscalculation there. Red ball. Williams. Kenny Barry. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. Williams.
Ball top left. Ball side left. Ball top left. Ball top center. Ball top left.
Moss has time and saved. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Medine keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Right, left side left.
Fires. Oh, yes. Paterno pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. Montoya cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. With a chance. Misses the mark with that shot.
Left side left.
Overstepping. Zaxter with the mistake. Rice. Slings it. White ball. Chance for them now. Montoya.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Takes the shot. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. White ball. Volpatti.
Ball top center.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. That's gone wide. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. And it's a wild pass. White ball. Brown has the ball now.
Ball top center.
Kennedy receives the ball.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left.
With a blast. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Gander. And he shoots. Oh, my goal! We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the away team. home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Both side left. Both top center.
Williams. Besselman and a shot. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Knocked loose. Montoya gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left side left.
Zaxter and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Lasker wins it for the home team. He's in. Madon catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Both side right.
Volpatti.
Both top center.
Close, but no cigar as we head to the end of the first quarter here at Patriot Fields. The home team doing well, but not well enough. The away team maintain a narrow lead. 3-2.
Full stop center.
Lasker gets the pass. Kennedy. And sends it loose. Red ball. Madine with the ball now. Lousin. Steps in to shoot and save. Lets it rip. Puts it wide. White ball. Troiani. Miscalculation there. Troiani gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Lousin.
Left side right. Left side left.
Fitz.
Left side left.
Medley and nails it in the top of the net. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-2 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top. With the shot. Medley. White ball. Armor takes the shot, misses high. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground.
Left side right, left side center, left side left.
Looks to the back of the net and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Lasker gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Looks to shoot, puts it wide. Dodges, keeps going. What a goal! Rice racks one up for the home team. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Walker, bullseye! Goal from Walker. Important faceoff again between Lasker and Montoya. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Nolden has a look. And too easy there. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 7-3. Montoya gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side left.
Paterno gets in and rips. Red ball.
Ball top center.
Has time. It goes. The home team gets one from DeCock. Here we go. Face off again here at Patriot Fields. Nice win on the face off. Lasker comes out on top.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Brown. See space. Shoots. Walker rips it in, saved by the goalie. Rice, the ball goes to the ground, nicely recovered. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. He shoots, saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Kennedy. Moss rolls, evades, puts it wide.
Ball top center.
Besselman. Williams. Overstepping, miscalculation there. Back underway now, the away team to resume play. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. White ball, and we are underway. Williams, and a goal for the home team. He picks up the double. The home team are now on five. Here we go now for the reset. Lasker cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Chance here. Troiani smokes him high. Lasker for the home team. Montoya for the away team. Here again to face off. Montoya wins the face off. Medley with time and room. Shot goes over the goal there. Medley slings it, and Simpson scores. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Lasker gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. With the shot, goes wide. Besselman opening some space. Shot is high and over the goal. Here's a look and scores. Gander gets one for the home team. Lasker at it again against Montoya. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Montoya wins the faceoff. Gets off the shot, and they score. His second so far in this one. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Lasker gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. The away team come up with it. finds the back of the net with the high one. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. Montoya gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. With the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Rose with the save.
Top center.
Brings the heat, and he buries it. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-8 for the away team. Knocked loose. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step.
Side left.
The away team lose possession. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Stalker. Nolan. Zaxter shoots, misses, red ball. Steps in and shoots. That's why they call it execution. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Lasker wins it for the home team. With the chance, sails wide. Shoots. White ball. Volpatti with the catch. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. The home team unlucky that time. Shoots. And it's turned over. Save. Rose wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. White Horn.
Push. Help, help, help. Yeah, I got your left. Crazy left.
Cardoza gets the pass. Nolden. Miscalculation there. Nolden gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Brown receives the pass. Ermer shoots. Medine saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Fitz. There's a shot. Rose with the save. Looks to bury. Goal! That's two goals in the game now for him. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top.
Side left.
With the shot. Rose chalks up a save.
Ball top center.
Kennedy looks to the back of the net. Medine was all over that one. The away team has managed to finish holding on to a slender lead over their rivals here. It's 11-9. Final quarter coming up. Who will be victorious? Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession.
Full stop center.
Kennedy.
Full stop center.
Let's it rip. Ricochets off the pipe. Williams overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. White Horn. Cardoza. And gets the goal. C set and ready for the restart. It's 12-9 for the away team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Cardoza opens up and shoots. The home team recover. Here's a shot and save. McMorris.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Nolden side right. Has the ball. Here's a take. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Troyon.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. We are back underway. Red ball. Williams.
Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
He's in. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. With a chance. Too high, though.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
Medley takes the shot. The home team scrambling to get back now. Ermer takes the shot. Not on target, though. DeCock.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top center.
So turnover here, the away team to resume. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Medine overstepping, miscalculation there. Kennedy.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball side right.
He shoots. Sends it too high. Moss steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. White ball.
Ball side left.
And a shot. And he scores. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 12-10. Lasker cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Nice recovery. DeCock shoots. Medine catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. He's been struggling to contain the onslaught of goals here today, but wraps that one up nicely. Shoots. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Brown.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Slings it. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Critical possession for the home team. Can they drive home the advantage and pull this one back from the brink? Walker shoots. Saved by the goalie. Moss. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Goes high. Drops the hammer. And in the cage, Troiani picks up the goal. That's his second today. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. So here we are. This will probably be the last roll of the dice for both teams today as we get set to put the wraps on the proceedings here. Well, they came close, but in the end, it wasn't good enough. The away team are victorious here today after a fairly convincing performance.